Hey, it's Nicoletta here, couple more caterpillars. So yeah, there's, as you can see, there's a big fat one there. There's a whole little tiny baby caterpillars. Right there. There's another one there. Another one right there. Yeah, this is the biggest one. These are cabbage caterpillars. Hope if you can just focus on that. Ones I'd like to eat on cabbage and lettuce leaves and stuff, and then there's another one, slightly smaller one. And there's one of their wee eggs, just a wee yellow pip of a thing. And there's a whole pen that's just hatched, so you can see them moving about. Ew. So we're going to have a heap ton of caterpillars. A couple of eggs left there, so they're still to hatch. And that, oh, and there's another caterpillar. No, actually that's the same one, isn't it? Yeah, there's another one, a slightly smaller one. There's another one. So I'll probably find there's loads. Oh, and there's another one. Got loads of pet caterpillars now. I'm gonna watch them grow and the chrysalis and that, and turn into wee butterflies. So luckily for me, I have another fish tank, because the one I've got my moth in at the moment, so I can't use it because I don't want to disturb it. Soil, I've got this here. I'm gonna cut it up and sort of stick it up about the place. Not so, yeah, I'll show you the setup once it gets sorted. So yeah, cool, what a look. So yeah, I've sort of put them against the wall of the wall and stuck them in the soil, so yeah, that's what they're going to look like from the side. So yeah, I'm going to put these in here now. There's a caterpillar there, so I'm gonna put that in there. I'll be back once I finish. That's my setup complete. All the caterpillars are in there now. It's so really cute. So here's my covering, so I don't want them to climb out. This nice breathable, I don't know, meshy material thing. And I'll put the lid on to sort of hold that down. So yeah, that's my complete caterpillar setup. Complete, all finished. So yeah, I'll be checking on each day, see how they get on. And that's so, yeah.